Let's head out. You read my mind, dear. Let's go.
All right. I guess it's your turn. Stay safe.
You should know, MacCready. I never plan on it.
Time to hit the road.
I knew you couldn't live without me.
So, you're taking MacCready. I hope it goes better than the time I offered to treat him to dinner. Apparently, he doesn't have the stomach for raw fish.
Biggest mistake of my life.